I don't know what the next mission is.
Tracy.
There we go.
Oh no.
That's practically in my backyard. How the hell did they?
Oh my god, they've got. They were in Monster's garden
all along.
Thank you, Monster.
Thank me later.
You're welcome. We're gonna take out the guys who raided us. But we don't have any guns.
Operator,
we've got two stunners though.
This is going to be a wild ride.
A wild ride. Oh yeah, I'm ready for a wild ride. So this is the final mission.
Right, let's upgrade our guys as much as we can.
Omni mainframe 5. Okay, so we've got to spend all of any gold we have left.
Okay.
We don't need the vault access card, and each of them has got two stunners.
That's great.
That's the vault disruptor to 3, which does armor piercing 2. Oh. That's the vault disruptor to 2, which does armor piercing 1.
We upgrade Incognita.
Let's get her max hacking so we get more power. I think that works really nice. Cause
what
that's like.
What happens if you click on Incognita on the top right? Is that?
Oh, you can only buy stuff for her. She can only hold 5 things as well. So I think we did all right getting the dagger and wisp. I think they were good. They served us really well in this playthrough.
Okay.
We want an extra speed on Decker so he can just get around. And maybe there's a chance that Decker's going to be the only one who makes it out of this because of his stealth. It's all right. I'm just going to put that out there. I guess like...
What's on strength? What's the next one?
The strength lets him carry more.
6 and improve
drag Anarchy. Speed.
What does Anarchy do?
All right, we'll put one more speed on International, and then I think that'll be it.
Okay, that's what we can afford.
I think her hacking is the key, though. Because this is hacking
this facility,
that stuff was really important.
Lethal
resistance from the moment you enter the facility.
Completely guarded.
We need to get down there and plug Incognito.
Okay, we need to plug Incognito into their mainframe.
Right.
And take over their base.
Okay. And then we got a new base.
Yeah. This is what we've prepared for. Let's hope it was enough. Okay, so this is the final mission. We made the final mission. I'm happy with that, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we got two guys.
Shutting
down. No, Incognito.
I'll try to do a manual restart, but it's good.
Welcome to the Incog system, climate modeling platform.
What's happening?
She's back.
She's just had to reboot. She's just done the date. She's just posted. That's what it's called, isn't it? POST. Okay, Monster, there's a security hub. You need to get us into the central server room. Look, we got extra guys. Can you see? We got Central and Monster with us.
Oh, nice.
This is amazing. So, Central has an antiviral proxy. She gains 5 power on any demon install.
Highly she can install demon?
A highly confidential work of demon engineer. This subdermal chip reroutes power from other network subroutines. I don't understand what that does.
I don't know either.
She's got a neural disruptor and an incognito memory drive. It needs to be plugged into the mainframe.
All right, so she's the one that's got to survive.
Monster has a overclocked neural dart with armor piercing 3.
Oh, I wish we'd sort of kept the bloody augment.
8 turn call. I don't think we could have.
Armor piercing 3 is good enough anyway.
Maybe,
actually.
Yeah. Nanofabricator purchase costs 15% less. All right. So we can actually buy stuff on the last level?
Nah.
Fine. We didn't know. It's fine.
We spent all our money.
None of us can get through this locked door, apparently, either, which is a little bit awkward. Oh, that's the demon database. Shall we just grab that
grab that straight away.
Okay, that'll give us info for the whole level. That, I think, is a nice thing to start with.
Yeah, definitely.
Where's Decker? Right, International. Okay, let's just move her down here and see if I can scan anything wirelessly. No, nothing around. Okay, that's fine. Decker, what's in here?
I don't recognize these uniforms.
Holy crap!
Whoa! Is that 8 armor?
Yes.
The unit has armor equal to its mainframe firewalls.
Oh my god. Okay, so there's a mainframe somewhere that I have to hack.
Oh, you can hack him. You can hack him.
Oh,
took
right.
his armor down.
Okay, so
we have to get down to 3.
I guess I can dagger him.
If we can get down to 3, then we can shoot him with a neural dart.
Where's he going anyway? He's stationary. Brilliant! Do we want to just shoot him straight off?
Yeah, we had to get him down to 3 first.
Recharges after 8 turns. Okay, well, I can dagger him. Remember that?
Yeah.
Let's do that.
It's down to 5, then we have to use 2 firewalls on him. Which we can afford, just.
Oh, god damn, I can actually afford it. But there's still a security camera in there.
Is that what can see?
I don't know, we'll find out. Shall we bring him in here? By opening the door?
Yeah.
That sounds really terrible, but we can we know we can hack him down to three, and Decker has a level three Volt Disrupt, which needs five power.
We have to use the gun.
Okay, we have to shoot him. That's fine. We can still shoot him. All right, we're hacking him down to three. Okay, there he's
open the door.
Three.
See what he does.
Did you see that?
Okay, so you need to be monster. You need to be on Overwatch.
Yes.
All right, monster.
That's perfect.
Your first mission is to take out this Omnitrone.
Okay.
As he comes in the door, and if you fail, we're all dead.
It's fine.
Okay, I trust you, monster. Don't miss.
Stop there. Oh shit! She was right there.
Oh crap.
Okay, that's fine. You can shoot him from there, I think.
I think I can shoot him. Bam. Validate demon. Guard spawned by demon. Elite force.
Oh, shit.
Well.
This is getting out of hand already.
It's only turn one, but let's... Oh, my God, it's rebooting in three turns.
What, the guy?
Yeah, let's sit someone on him.
Oh, God. Can you pin him?
Is I hope so.
Yeah, we can pin him.
Okay. Steel is... Oh, there he is.
Oh, you didn't get to see him.
I'm just going to sit on him and drag him around.
Sit on him for the whole level.
Decker's going to go for the next door, I think.
Oh, camera.
Camera. I'm just going to hack it straight away.
I think there's nothing in there, though. Oh, no, there's a door, which is locked. Oh, another camera.
More cameras. Look at these weird graphics. This is like the last level of XCOM. It's amazing. Right, so Monster's gun is going to need seven more turns to recharge. And I think we're fine. Everyone else is moving up. I'm going to keep the boss just sitting on top of this robot.
Yeah.
I'm going to take him with us as far as we can take him as well.
Drag him around behind us.
Maybe someone else should drag. Decker's, like, stronger. Who cares? Let's spread out.
Decker's just too useful.
Yeah, he really is. Right, three turns until we can break that one. So until then...
We have a key card?
I don't know where we can go. We can sneak up here.
You could stealth past the camera.
That's true. Let's move up to here then and stealth through at that point. What's the
That's
other?
Safe, I think.
Yeah, right. Move to there, and then we'll stealth round, I guess. Move everyone else up. Incognita. She needs to start checking out these boundaries to see if there's any stuff through the walls. There is one over there. Okay,
can
that's
she
fine.
That from there?
No, she can't.
Okay.
Doesn't sound like anyone's coming through here, does it?
Hope not.
Okay. That would be bad. But don't worry, Decker's got... power is our big issue at the moment.
Why has Incognita gone all crazy?
I don't know. She's just spouting like nonsense, isn't she, all the time? Okay, I scanned. That is a console database that shows where all the consoles are. That gives me 7
power.
That's
handy.
Wow.
That's
pretty good. So now I can hack this. Oh, that console was really important. All right, Decker's going for the faraway one. Let's move Monster up to check this one out. And we just not detected a huge amount.
No.
I mean, I'm just having Central slowly drag this robot. Just like she's like the weakest of our whole team. Okay, we got a turn before some new cameras are activated, which are up here.
Oh shit! There's one in that
here.
Room.
And there. Okay, this is fine. What are they gonna cover, do you think?
Where's not
this?
Much.
Oh, so this one will cover her, so she needs to get through that door.
She can get through and close the door. That's fine.
Oh, Jesus. Drop the body. Close the door.
Okay, I think she's fine.
Okay, we're through that
bit. You have to move Monster in case that camera turns on and sees him, just in case.
Over here is probably all right, though, right?
Mm.
That is what's this stuff down here?
Okay.
It's a console and a console database.
Hack the console database. Ah, it's got a demon.
Creates
two new
demon
programs.
I'm not worried about knowing where the consoles are right now.
Probably not worth it, is it? Oh, that's red.
That doesn't look good, does it? I can open it, though. And in there is a security
camera.
Must
be a camera. Yeah, there we go.
So there is a door here.
Yeah, grab the camera.
The camera in there.
Yeah.
And just go in there.
Yeah.
Okay, Decker's going in there. Decker's like a one-man fucking...
He is. He's awesome.
One-man spy team. Hopefully no one will come through this door, but he should be covered.
He's always got his cloak.
Meanwhile, let's get through here.
Yeah, I'll see if we can peek through and hack those things.
Get Monster in. Where's the power supply?
Yeah.
All right, she's going to have a look around there. That's right. Okay, let's close this door. Meanwhile, Central is just like slowly... Oh, no, she wants to stay on him. Okay, stay
on
him.
Keep him pinned.
Well, he's a problem because he's still got that three armor.
Yeah.
I suppose we can deal with it. What's that? What was that? I heard a guy. Mother, why are we here? Mother, why are we here? Oh, God, this is... I think Incognito is having like a mental breakdown.
Always happens to AIs, isn't it?
Okay, what is this? This is a elite enforcer with heavy armor one.
That's right.
And it is coming back to here, but I don't think it goes through the door. Oh, no, it is. Look. He's investigating this point here.
Oh, okay. Why?
I don't know.
He's got armor piercing one. That should be enough.
Heavy armor one, armor piercing one. We can handle him. Okay, so...
So switch places with him. Yeah, move monster. And then put her there. Equip that and overwatch.
Okay, so we'll overwatch here with the...
Yeah, you've got to equip that one. It's going to cost 4 power.
We can afford it. Ambush ready, and then I'll have to have monster sit on her. I get him. we're just gonna have our whole team sitting on people.
Yeah.
Right there is the mainframe lock.
So we need to get central to that.
All right. Okay. Do we want to start doing it now?
Yeah. I guess so.
Let's do it.
It's gonna take forever.
Well, no. I think I can probably sprint her because there's nothing around. Oh, God. Should I have handed over this to... I probably should have handed that over to Decker, right?
Maybe.
Because it's not an augment. God damn.
Damn it.
All right, well, I'm going to start moving him back then, pulse to it, and we can trade it.
Okay. Let's hack that camera. But you're about to lose 5 power.
Oh, God, there's a sneaky... There's a guy here. Oh, yeah. Omni Harbinger. Oh my god, has a long patrol route.
Ooh.
Plus 2 alarm when KO'd.
Oh my god.
Plus 4 to alarm on death, cannot be disabled. God damn it, where is he going? Can anyone see him?
Get out of that room. That's what you used to do, is get
the...
Oh there.
Crap, he's patrolling
room.
In here.
Why didn't the other guy come in? Oh,
he's
right
just
there.
Through the door.
Oh, that's so annoying.
Well, I could crack it open. And then run both these guys into that room.
No, they can't because he's in the way.
No, I'll KO him.
What? No, he's looking around the door, though. He'll see you.
I'll open him, KO him, and then...
Oh, God. Okay, I think that's the only thing he can do, actually.
Yeah, because I can't get through this barrier.
You could hide both those guys.
Yes, fuck it. Yeah, this is a stealth game. Let's hide both the guys around here. They aren't both going to be seen if they go around here, are they?
No, yeah, probably not.
All right, boys.
Oh,
you're hiding.
Okay.
Oh, a console.
Some power.
Oh, so good.
Why can't
there's
I get
actually
that
a nanofab there with a drains power.
Oh, I see.
Oh, my God. Okay. Right. we want to hack
that
which one?
Top one, yeah.
This is going very smoothly so far.
We're being careful. That's what's happening. Very careful.
Oh, God, he's actually going to walk to there. Okay, we just need to be aware that he's walking out into this
we'll
area.
Yeah, we'll have to move.
Okay, let's trade. Give me the memory card.
Oh, I didn't think you'd be able
God
to do that.
God damn it.
So you're going to have Decker sit on him while Central goes up to do that.
Okay, fine. Decker, take over. It's like a nest.
Sitting duty. Yeah. Incubate.
Right, so these two are sneaking. She's going to have to sprint up into there. I don't want to take out this Harbinger if I can avoid it. I want to stay hidden from him.
Okay. Right. His patrol route isn't that long. I guess the actual route...
What the hell is that?
Oh, come on!
A scanning grenade?
That's not fair.
What the heck was that?
Actually, you can probably take them both out.
His gun's cooldown in 2. Is she on a red or a... She's on
a yellow
area.
But she got scanned out, so they're both going to come that direction.
Hang on, let's just mark these guys. So so I got them tagged.
Good idea.
So this guy's coming into here. I need to drag this body.
Oh, it's only him that's going to... Oh, okay then. So you can knock the guy out with your stunner. Put her on Overwatch.
I'm just going to sprint
through. Yeah, take her as far as she can go.
Okay. She's running to the mainframe to deal with that. Okay, central.
So you need to put International on Overwatch with the strong one.
Yeah.
And that should take out that guy.
Okay.
And then the other one's going through that door. So Decker is going to be fine there probably.
I think maybe if I... Actually, maybe she doesn't even need to. Maybe he can run here. Do you reckon he'll see here as he runs around?
No, he shouldn't do.
Okay, so maybe...
But she'll take him out. Yeah,
that's true, fine. That's what kind of... We don't mind that. I don't think there's a penalty.
No, it's, it's the other guy we don't want to take out.
All right, fine. Oh, you're dead.
Didn't see that coming, did ya? Oh, we lost 4 power for doing that. Oh, that's because we used it on...
Used the magical spell.
All right, that's cool.
Okay, monster.
What the hell is going on?
All right, there's some people walking around, but that's fine.
Okay, he's coming back that way.
Elite.
He's not suspicious, though.
Okay, what do we do now? So I think we move International through here and try and get some more...
And send Monster to pin that guy?
Info.
Ah, there's another robot shield guy. Oh, shit.
Ah, fucker.
He's going to see you.
He is. God damn it! She's moved too far by one. I made a mistake there. I misjudged the amount of movement points she has. But Monster does have a gun.
One turn. You can take him up there. Maybe get...
Could she overwatch past him?
Yeah, you can't use it this turn. But
he might
be
able to shoot next turn.
Oh, shit.
Find out. Who is this? Is he another Harbinger? Oh, he is. +4 to alarm level on death.
Is it worth using a rewind here?
To avoid this guy? We'll find out. It would put us back, wouldn't it? We didn't.
Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
Send her to the mainframe, please.
Let's see what happens here. What's this going to do?
Oh, shit. Monster
needs
to
manually open this after obtaining the security codes from the security hub.
Well, at least she's in the right place.
No, plug this into the mainframe. So I think maybe...
Mainframe lock.
Okay, so Monster needs to access that. She needs to access something else in order
access
that.
Oh my god.
Okay, shall we rewind so we don't get the mega security level? Alright, alright, fine. This is going back to the start of the previous turn, unfortunately, which is a little bit rough.
Oh no, this isn't too bad.
But we know vaguely what we want to do.
She was on Overwatch.
She was on Overwatch. Okay, sure. We need to drag this body to here.
We don't need to take Central to the thing anymore.
We don't need to go to the lock anymore. I suppose I could just sneak in there like that, right?
Yeah.
And then did I tag them?
Okay. You did, yeah.
Okay, cool. Oh my god. All right, this is fine. This is fine. These patrol routes are crazy. So the Harbingers have this long, long patrol route by the sounds, which is... problem. So
well,
he's
not too bad.
He's
going to
come back
off somewhere else.
Through here next turn. Right.
Once he's gone, he won't come back there for ages.
No, and he'll also go in a kind
What's
of
that?
Weird way.
A big thing.
So this guy didn't drop anything, which I noticed was quite annoying.
We have to find the mainframe.
He won't spot her there, will he? So that's another Omniprotector.
Yeah, can't really piss him off.
We want to go up here and close this door, probably. or maybe if we open the door, there's one there, and we can mark him.
That's too late.
I think we should mark him. I'm going to mark him. Just because he's got a long patrol route, and otherwise it might be a problem. All right, we wait a turn here.
Okay. Yeah, they've gone.
Okay.
Now, the annoying thing is we actually have to follow them, kinda.
Oh, look, we can actually sneak in through this.
Alarm level 2.
We could sneak past this power because he's put it down to go
through it. Oh yeah. Wow. Where's the?
Is that watched?
Is that wise?
Well, I mean, it's a sneaky move, isn't it?
Can any of them actually get that far? Yeah. Alright, take a... Oh, it's going to turn straight on in, like, thing in his is, face,
if,
though.
If maybe, like, the problem is that power grid might as soon as he moves away from it, it might turn back
on.
And then, then monster will get caught in the power grid and get electrocuted to death.
That can't happen.
Can it not?
I don't know.
I think it would happen, wouldn't it? I think if you turned off or on the power grid when he was standing in it...
I don't know.
That would fry him,
we
right?
We need to find the power for it.
Okay, Well, I'm still dragging this Omni Harbinger. So what do I do with
Decker
him?
Decker can... How far can Decker move?
Like...
If he cloaked, he could get past there, actually.
That's true. Is that a safe place for him to stand, though? That's
he'll,
the question.
He'll be cloaked. And there's bound to be a camera that we can hack. Yeah, cloak him and send him past the lasers, I reckon.
Okay.
And then she can take over on sitting on that guy.
I don't think he even needs to cloak. Maybe he could just, like...
Nah, you can't sprint. You'll get seen. So you can get nearly that far, but you should, yeah.
No one can actually quite make it, can they? No one could quite make it.
Cloaked, you could make it.
Actually, if she drops that corpse, can she make it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
It's a dangerous mission because there's no way back. what do you think?
Do it. Yeah, do it.
Okay, we're doing it.
Ah, we can hack the camera, and that saves us. Okay. No, this is good. This is what you want to do.
She's now in here. It's like mega risk. But
no, it's perfect.
She can chase him through.
Yeah, yeah, and then finally the power supply in there somewhere.
Okay, sure. Just stand there next to him. He's just not noticed. Oh, this is super, super, super stealth mode. Oh my god. Right, I'm taking these guys through. Let's go with the monster through here. Have a peek.
How much is that console worth?
He's going into the nanofab. Console is worth 2 + 2. He's got 2 hacking, obviously.
Oh, okay.
Fine, we'll send him and get the console. We could do with the power. And we'll take Mum.
Do we want to take Mum with us this way?
I think we have to.
Who would need to go up to the top one again? Was it Monster?
Yeah, Monster has to go up there.
So it might be worth keeping him up there, near there then, at least.
I think we need to keep this guy knocked out. Because I think he'll be a problem otherwise.
Well, does he have a patrol? Do you remember?
Well, we dragged it from, like, all the way over here.
I just wonder if it's worth just putting him away somewhere safe and leaving him.
Oh, God, what's going to happen to poor old International? She's going to get trapped behind the force field, right? There you go, the force field's back up, okay. Right, so she's going to sneak in there.
Oh, what happened there?
Well, there's someone else in there, I think.
Oh, someone's coming through.
It might be that they both have the patrol that comes around.
Oh, God. Actually, she can get behind that pillar on the right, I think.
That's
on
the red.
Watched.
This beam will activate a security demon. So maybe she can walk through it, actually. Let's just have a peek. Oh, it's...
Oh.
It's a camera drone.
Oh, okay, we can hack that.
Yeah, we can.
Okay, do
that. We need one more power, though. Don't worry, Monster can get us that power.
Yes. Perfect.
Monster.
Good. Well, that saved us a lot of hassle.
Where was that camera drone going?
It looks like it was coming straight in here. It opened the door.
Oh my god.
What's that? That's the power.
Okay, that is the...
It's got a blowfish.
A power supply. Tracker. Protected by blowfish.
God, look how many guys there are in there.
There are 3 guys. Is this one tracked? No. But it is patrolling in the room.
He's got 3 armor.
The least she can do is move up, capture this.
Oh, 7 power.
And then move here.
Can you get that camera as well?
Stay here.
Grab the camera while you're at it.
It's quite expensive for sure.
6.
Let's see what's in that room. I can't see anything.
Wow, that's complete crap.
Okay.
Why? Why can't we see anything?
It's fine. So look, we know that these guys are patrolling around in this room.
Mm-hmm.
And that room is scary and bad and
really
dangerous.
Really scary.
That's that the is the exit, maybe. Where oh no, that's the guard elevator.
Oh, okay. Guard entrance.
Okay, central. It looks like she's... It's quite safe to move through into this room, though, right?
That doesn't look good. Yeah. What?
Crap.
What's Aura?
I think she's just stepped into a interest point. There's a console and a security camera. Is that all? There's nothing actually up there of any value.
Oh, what's the console? What is a console?
Omni protector.
With the three things. Oh, it's a camera. Okay. With the three things.
Okay. Okay.
She might get spotted now.
It's true. We might have to use monster to take down another.
If he goes on.
Omni protector.
You can't move any further. Okay.
God, this is tough. I think we're gonna have to get through to this area.
Yeah, it's the only way to go.
This is now protected by a level 5 as well.
Drains power. Oh, Jesus.
How did that go up? I think it must have had like a demon on it. Oh my god. Decker's still dragging around a corpse. But at least he can put it in here and hide.
Decker's too useful to leave like sitting on a corpse.
Well, we can move him, but I think the corpse is fine right now. It's working. Like, we're moving forwards.
Mm-hmm.
So we found out what's in here. We know that this is totally pointless.
Let's find out what happens when we intern then. Something bad's going to happen, I'm sure.
They're all just sort of investigating this room. What was that? Oh, okay, she has been spotted. And triggered the alarm twice.
Shit.
It's fine, she can duck into cover.
Oh,
got
God.
A camera drone, I've forgotten about this. I suppose we could have used the camera drone to scout out this room. Should have done that last turn.
Oh well.
Maybe it's time for a rewind.
I don't know, it's not the end of the world yet.
It's not the worst, is it? But
no room's got a door in it. But that doesn't really matter.
Everyone's been distracted by.
Yeah. So they're all going towards her. She can Central. Get can she get away?
I don't
She's
think the thing is if we don't rewind now, armor. We might not be able to get. We might end up using both rewinds.
I think it rewinds. So maybe then. Okay, rewind then.
Yeah.
I think you just moved to a bad place in that corner.
Surprising. The corner isn't. Oh, it is red.
It is now, but I don't think it was.
I mean, she can hide there, right? And then these two.
They're going to come straight towards her, though, and find her again.
Yeah, and they're both very scary.
Yeah,
guys.
One's got two arms. I don't think you can take them.
I don't think we can hack through his 8 armor. He's now, 9 armor.
Another thing. That's about to happen is that guy on the left is about to wake up.
What guy?
Left down. Him.
This guy?
Yeah.
Oh my god. That is true. Okay.
So we have to sort out both those problems.
We can knock him straight back down, can't we? Or is he armoured?
He's got one armour.
Well, Decker can knock him straight back down then. He can break through 2 armour, but it
so
costs 5 power.
I have a feeling we should leave the scary guy. Somewhere and hope he just doesn't wake up.
We'll sit on him instead because we know that this is pointless.
Okay.
Right. We've learned that much. We need to get this power for International to move forwards and hack this camera drone, right?
Yep.
Which is this. Okay. And then we tag the rest of them. And we open this door and go and have a look. And hopefully can get through.
Next time we can move the camera through even further.
Yeah. We hack that and we move forward to here. And we hide. Turn hope.
Right.
But we can hack this, I guess, and bring people through the barrier.
If we need to.
Yeah. Which we might end up needing to. Right. I'm just going to make a big pile of bodies in here. So we know that Monster needs to hack this at some point.
Yes, so he needs to go up there.
So I suggest we just shove him up there.
Yeah.
And that way we don't have to stealth him back through. Okay, that guy's gone through into this area.
Okay, follow him with the camera drone then, I guess.
And they're all going down
shit.
There.
What's happened down there?
It's a big... Big party.
Party going on.
We need to distract them.
Let's find out what's there.
Ah, there it is. I knew there'd be a security
right, that's
oh
the security cover.
Oh my god, we've got to get
so,
there.
Okay, so hack with monster.
Hack that with monster.
Yes.
Oh, come on.
Fine. So he's here. Right.
So he has to get past that then.
Right.
Oh, he can go. No, he can go around that way. There's a door there. Look.
There is a door.
Without going through the security lasers.
Yeah. So we. Yeah, but this is like through. This is the room of horror.
Yeah, but he's got to go through that anyway.
Oh my god! How do we get him through to there? Do we give him Decker's cloaking device?
Oh, that's not a bad idea, you know.
So we give him Decker's cloaking, cloak him in there, hack it, and then.
Hop over again. I'm gonna read it.
What, the cloak?
No, the security hub.
Security hub says captures this device in the mainframe. Capture the device to unlock it.
What does it say? You gotta do it with monster. Oh, hack with a monster. Okay, yeah.
I don't know. Maybe we actually have to get to it, but I guess I'll break it with a dagger
two
first.
Weapons. Yeah, okay.
All right.
Hack with monster.
Maybe I'll just hack it right now. What's the worst that can happen?
Yeah, we've still got to get there with monster. Okay.
Okay, so we need to take monster there.
Okay, so yeah, give him the cloak. That sounds like a great idea.
All right. Monster, take the cloak. The cloak of magical...
Hmm.
Okay.
Do we give him a stunner as well?
He requires speed level
no.
2.
Oh. At least give him a stun zapper. From
He's all right. He's got his gun. He's 8 turns.
Yeah, it's
fine.
Like an 8 turn cooldown.
It's still fine. I think. I don't.
Decker's just sitting there though. Give him the basic stunner. Or the
you
second
think so?
Stunner. The better stunner maybe.
All right.
Yeah.
Monster, you need to go on a mission, friend. Good luck. How is he going to get through this mess?
I don't know.
So we got all these guys. They're all going down here. Into
maybe
this
maybe
room.
They'll all go up, out of it again, though. You know, their patrol routes might all go in there and then leave and go to various places.
I think I need to do that distraction like I did before. Mm. You know, somebody needs to be a distraction.
It's going to
be here.
Have to be Decker.
And then I hack the power with the dagger. Okay, that will trigger a blowfish. Which advances tracker, I don't know what that means.
Advances tracker.
And so, all right, so the plan is go up here, trigger a distraction.
Okay.
They all come running up here to investigate. We run in around here.
Okay.
Okay, because International's kind of there already.
But they're all going to leave this place soon anyway.
We need to actually take a lot of these things offline, or else they'll just ruin us anyway.
9. Guy's got 9 armor.
I think it might be helpful to thin the crowd a bit. Yeah.
Thin out their numbers.
So are we thinking that it is actually Central that needs to be up there?
Yeah.
We're sitting on 2 bodies here.
Yeah, I think it is Central up there.
Sitting on bodies is really annoying. I don't think we have a lot of choice. What do we do? What do we do?
Keep going.
Where though? How do I move and where?
Okay, let's.
See what I mean?
Let's switch places with International and Decker if we can.
Well, she can't because that's an alarm orb, so I'd have to break through this.
Well, let's.
Which I can't do yet.
Okay, you can get her to that door. I think that's safe.
I can.
And then next turn, go through the door.
So okay, she's just gonna run straight through the main room.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she might be able to get further than that because just like 1 AP, you can go there and peek. You can't peek. Okay, I wouldn't open it. Oh, okay, you can open it.
It's fine. Yeah.
It's a new camera.
There's 2 consoles here as well, which will give us 7 each.
Bit of power. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, so she can move in there and grab those next turn.
Yeah.
And I want to switch her and Decker basically, so have her sit and have Decker go in because he's got the cloak.
Okay.
He's a lot more useful.
Look at them all piling in down here. This is ridiculous.
They're all going to come out again though, aren't they?
I mean, I guess so.
Hmm.
All right. So we close this. We move up here.
Get any of those. Yeah, get
we hack
scan
both
those
of these
things. There we go. Ah, oh, beautiful.
That's full power. Then I can take the security camera here, which I need to take anyway.
It has to go, yeah. The drone's rebooting.
I can remove some levels from the Omni Protector.
Not worth it. We're not going to get him, are we?
Probably not, no. I need to take this power supply. Let's do that.
Do you, though? Look at that door now.
So let's just do it.
All right. It's got a blowfish, though. Warning, demon installed.
Alarm raise 2. Okay, that's not the worst. There is a new Garb Troll up there.
Oh, no!
Another Omni Protector. That's fine. Look, he's the only one up there. We can worry about him later. We can start dropping... We'll drop some daggers on some of the Omni Protectors to lower
maybe,
there.
Maybe.
But now we can get through here, you see.
So yeah, send Dekka that way. Yeah, do that. And then we can see what happens.
So Dekka definitely needs to be
get
down
Monster
here.
Down there as well.
Right, Monster needs to be in there.
Because he's the hack thing.
And
stick on they're both two, so stay on them. That's fine. And we'll, International will get down there in time to sit.
Okay. Sit on his face. All right, and this guy's going to come in and patrol around and come in here and kill us all.
Maybe.
That's fine.
I don't think so. I think you should be able to avoid one guy.
Why is me imagining things?
Okay. We really want to trigger them to all...
Okay, we should close the door.
What are they all investigating?
Nothing here, man.
I think they're investigating this.
They hacked it. Maybe they went to see it.
Yeah.
So I think you want to close that door. You see that one that's right bloody next to the guy that's about to come through and kill us all?
Yeah, this guy.
Yeah, close it.
He looks like he's coming down here as well.
Oh, put a tracker on him. Put a tracer on him.
I can't see him yet.
Ah.
I can't actually see him. All right, we can look around.
Okay.
He's there.
Now you can trace him.
He's going
down
there. That's
fine. Close that door. Good. And they want to move up her to hit the other guy because she's only got one turn left. Good. Perfect. And then you can get into that now to the second guy after this.
Now... How are we going to get these guys out of here?
What do you mean?
We need to get these guys
out of here. They will eventually leave on their own.
Will they?
Yeah.
I might have to use Dekka to like open and close this door a lot. Or just maybe like trigger...
Yeah, send him up there. That's a good idea. Because Monster's the only one that needs to sneak past. That's risky.
Well, he's got his cloak, remember?
Yeah.
So what we need to do is we need to lure them all out.
Mm-hmm. I think their patrol routes will eventually take them out anyway.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
Let's find out. He's coming to there.
Guess it was nothing.
There's nothing there. And these guys, look at them, they're all just...
So he's going in to check it out, but the other two are leaving now, I think.
Okay. So he's coming past Dekka.
Right.
Which isn't a problem.
Send Dekka up to that door. And then you can
we need to give them
there.
A merry chase around, okay?
Yeah, yeah. But we can show ourselves up there, which is safer.
You want me to go up?
Then you can leave the door.
Oh, well, I could just take one down right here. Well, which one's coming, actually? Which one is coming? This nine health one, do you think?
No, he's not. It's the other guy.
I need to save some mana.
I think they're just going to leave on their own accord. We don't have to, like, distract them.
No, but we do, though. We definitely do. Because they all sort of come in here and patrol around in here.
No,
right,
I think
fine.
They,
you want me to go up
they
here?
All,
like this,
they're
right?
All going to leave and go, because two of them went from the room of the lasers, didn't they? That's where they were originally. So that's where they're going to go back to.
Okay, let's get in here then, in that case. And then we'll open the door from in here.
Yeah.
They'll all come running in.
Yeah.
To check it, and then we'll run Monster around.
Mm-hmm.
And hopefully you'll have enough time before they all kill him.
It's just getting him out again is going to be hard.
Getting him out is not as much of a problem as getting him in.
As long as we don't need him again, we could just let him die.
Oh, that's true. But we can't let elves out.
I mean, if the worst comes to the worst.
So we trap these guys.
Ooh. What happened? Oh, God, he's got nine.
Oh, this guy's woken up.
Oh, what?
Perfect.
Oh, we didn't move International onto him. Like we should have. Ah, he's how much armor has he got?
One.
Can it?
That doesn't work. That will work.
Full power though. That's fine. Do that. We've got to do that really.
All right, fine. It's knocking down again. And I don't want to trigger alarm, so I can't be up. All right. And then what do I do here with Dekka? Open the door.
Well, you no. That guy is right next to you.
But look. Maybe I need to trigger it. Maybe I just need to open the door and. Or maybe I KO this guy.
You can't, he's got nine armor.
I can hack him with a dagger.
All right.
And then break him down to three.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's
so
fine, we can
power.
Take him out, right?
Well, no, because you got to pay to use it now.
Oh no, I've given my neuro disruptor away to Monster.
Oh yeah, Monster's got it. Oh, you can shoot him. No, Monster's got that as well. And you just...
God damn it! I knew I shouldn't have given it away.
I don't know. It might come in useful later.
What, when he's trying to get out?
Mm.
Maybe.
Who else is left in that room?
Oh, I can't hack the camera drone now. Who else is left in what room?
The room with the camera drone.
Look, I need to, he's just going to walk back. We need to open this door and trigger it.
You see that?
Okay. But that's unfortunate that only the person who's actually standing at the door is going to investigate.
Which way is he looking? You can't walk. You can't walk.
That's right. Look, he'll see Decker.
Can you walk there? No, you
what
can't.
Do you mean? I'm
no,
just going to let them see Decker. Because that guy's going to see Decker. He'll call everyone in, right? And they'll all come.
I'm not sure if he will, though. I'm not sure if it's just him that will go there. I think it's anyone at sea. Investigate.
Yeah, we'll find out, won't we, I guess. But look, he can't move. Because as long as he gets seen, maybe everyone will go. Because currently this guy's walking back out. And that's going to be really annoying.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
He's walking out anyway.
That's good.
Okay, we know that guy's walking down there, that's fine.
Is there any consoles we can
have? This guy's going to get spotted, sure. Okay, this guy's running
perfect.
As well. Okay, so this should give Monster a chance.
Oh, shit.
Right, there is an Omni-Soldier there, but that's fine, because Decker...
It's good to we use Decker for that job. Right, someone's down there. Wait, can you get there?
He can get here, yeah.
Oh, yeah, good.
But there is a camera drone still there.
Which we can't hack yet.
No, but... Okay. No, we can't hack it yet. It requires 6 and we have 3.
That's going to be a while. Is there any consoles we can grab?
No. Grab them all. We are out of power.
We should have hacked that guy.
I know we shouldn't have hacked that guy. That's a fail. Don't worry. Look, Decker can stealth out of this. No problem. He's a ninja. He's gonna disappear. Okay? And then he's going to close that door and then we're going to run to that door. Yeah?
Okay.
Master.
He's cloaked. Goodbye. Right, now we close this door.
What was that? Investigating.
Okay, good.
Shit.
So that's where they're now running.
So they go there and close that door.
What about this guy?
He's safe. He's not going anywhere.
This guy here?
He's just going back and forth those in that direction.
He's not going to see
me go
through this door?
No.
Sure?
Yeah.
Oh, of course, because that door's not part of that room.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That guy might see you, though. That's coming in this way. So you want to move... Oh, he's invisible. It's fine. Yeah, we're good. We're good.
All right, we're good.
I think that's going to work out quite nicely. We just need to wait until we can hack that drone.
I think we might just have to fucking sprint past it and just trigger the alarm, because it's only a camera drone. It's not going to actually do anything.
Quite a while until they're back. Oh, the camera drone's coming.
Oh, my God, look, I'm glad I moved from there.
Investigating area.
God.
Okay, they're all investigating the area.
The camera drone has spotted him, by the way.
Guess it was nothing.
That's true. He's watched. So
right,
he's just
going to have to go for it. No, my God.
Jack in.
All right.
We did it.
It seems strangely unguarded. Maybe they're relying upon those jump
okay,
up guards
we're in.
To protect the system. I'll try extracting the door codes. Just give me a moment.
Okay.
Oh, God.
I have to protect it for 4 turns.
4? We can't do that. That's not possible.
It is, but it's going to require some serious alarm triggering, though.
International and Decker might have to be sacrifices. You send Central up to the where she's got a hack. We need to get her up there.
Up to there?
Yeah, we need to get her up there quickly because we might only have like a turn.
This guy's going out of the door,
yeah.
So we don't need to deal with it. But we need to deal with this guy coming as backup to investigate this shit here. Decker's going to have to go around and kill him. Right?
Yeah.
But he doesn't have the weapon anymore because Monster has it.
Can you still use Monster?
I think I have to.
We might be able to use Monster's gun still.
Get back to the terminal. Okay, I think I'm just gonna have to Overwatch shoot this guy that comes through. And it's things are going to start getting bad. I'm telling you that.
Yeah, okay.
Oh god, he might Overwatch shoot this thing instead. I don't want him to accidentally do that.
I don't think he will. I think he can be shot.
Look, if I hide here, this guy's going to come around. Which one is it? The Harbinger. It's fine.
You can kill any of them with that gun.
Fine, we'll shoot it. We'll shoot any of them.
You need to get Central up, though.
Oh my god, these two are pinned.
Yeah, so wait. We'll have to...
I think we have to wait for this thing to come back.
Yeah. Okay, let's see what happens.
Those guys are still distracted up there. That's fine. This thing's still distracted. They're still distracted. That's all. This looks all fine. Oh, there's now them. They're all coming back down here. We're gonna have to murder them all.
You can't.
We can murder a couple.
Why can't monster shoot?
Because he can't see. This camera drone is a disaster. Maybe I just hide behind it, hack it.
Yeah, go on.
See, maybe they won't see him. If he hides there.
You can always put him on Overwatch. Or no. But if they start coming in, we can start taking them out. Who else has got the strong...
Should I trigger this door?
Hey, ah.
All right.
Okay, and okay. Then that could work.
Hide in
we
here.
We can turn the lasers back on. Actually, it won't work on them, will it? Unless it will.
No. It's not a laser, it's just a little infrared beam alarm. So he's coming back through here.
We have to start moving Central.
Hey, what was that? Hey, intruder!
Oh, for God's
sake.
Oh,
my God. Is that...
Investment?
Aren't they in a blind spot? Oh, God.
What the hell? Are they not in a good position?
I thought they were.
Okay, so apparently that is not a good position.
We're investigating the scene.
I think Monster actually is okay here.
He can kill two people. He's got two weapons.
We've walked straight into a honeypot. I can still extract the door codes, but it's going to take a while.
He can still extract the door codes. These two are a problem, though.
Well, you've got a blind spot there.
Because there's this guy coming as well.
Oh, hell. You just need to get Central out. The other two don't matter.
Do I just run everyone? But where to? I can't get through that door. It wouldn't be so bad if I could run the whole group out, but no. I can't. Oh, it's really annoying that she got spotted there. Isn't that annoying?
We could do a rewind. Move her somewhere else.
What are our options?
Okay, I thought we had those guys tagged, honestly. Like, we should have seen where they were coming in.
Well, we did. We saw the one guy. We knew he was coming back through, but we didn't think he would see.
Yeah.
Well, then again, he's pretty obvious that he would see. We should have had her in a better position.
That looks like a yellow spot that she's on, though. I don't understand. Obviously, it's not.
Right.
I think this is a rewind time.
It might not be. Oh, yeah, I think it is. We want to avoid this situation entirely.
It's our last one.
That's our last rewind, anyway. Okay, from now on, it's all up to our wits.
Have they got alerted by the door yet? Do we have to do that game with Decker?
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
Hey, investigating. Hey, investigating!
Alright, and so then we move him to behind there.
Yeah.
That's safe. It's safe to go here, right?
Drag that body there. Can we drag the body there?
Oh, shit. I thought I did.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thank God I've got enough.
I don't know if it is safe there. Well, we'll find out.
Maybe they'll see the body. Is it safe here?
Yeah, it's safe.
Alright. What have we got gun-wise?
He's got two guns, so put him... Yeah, close the door first. Go through one square. You didn't hack the thing.
I didn't hack the camera bot this time.
Shit. That's fine.
Where does it see? Okay, it doesn't see to behind there.
Okay, well, keep doing that, I guess.
Two of them
are coming in, but one of them might be still... No, I think they've moved. They didn't go for the thing that Decker... They didn't go for Decker's distraction this time. You need to kill...
It must be jumping, man.
You can kill two of them with him, but you can't kill three. Where's that oven going?
This could be the end. I think we might fail it here.
Oh, there's three of them coming, so we have to go and stop. We have to send someone else to go and stop one of those three.
Straight into a honeypot.
Because
the
monster cannot deal with three of them.
But it's going to take a while.
He can kill this harbinger.
Hack that stupid bot.
Stupid bot.
It's going to keep scanning you out otherwise.
All right.
And you're going to have to shoot one of those guys. And you have to can you get anyone close enough to?
Right. What weapons do we have? That would take him out. Okay. She can take one out, and she can't do anything either. Okay. Monster
we have
can take two
one of those
out,
three out,
but only those that are next to him.
I think he might be able to keep like blind spotting around that thing if he gets spotted.
He's
gonna have to shoot one. So
we're almost certainly going to have to shoot one.
That guy's fine, I think, for now. We can ignore that guy for now.
Toggle the laser emitters. Is that...
It's fizzled out.
That broke him, okay. All right, so it didn't actually... okay, just broke the laser grid. Damn, I was hoping it would, like, electrocute
or
something.
Yeah, that would be amazing.
Oh, what do we do?
We've got to get Central up there.
We need to make more distraction.
Yeah. We should do that. How far can Decker go?
He can take... We can take this guy out and we can have him run around and open the doors.
Okay.
Should we do that?
Yeah.
All right. So from now on, these guys are just going to wake up and we're going to have to fucking get out of here. We're going to have to make a break for it.
I think it's just as long as Central gets to that thing, we're done. I think that's the end.
Okay.
And then we can escape with anyone that's left.
She has not got a lot of AP.
It's because she's holding the body.
No, it's not. She just doesn't have a lot of speed.
You sure she's not holding the body?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Good.
Right, fine. So we need to send her up to this mainframe.
Can she get behind anything inside that room that's safe? Yes, she can hide behind something in that room. Like that, yeah.
Are we okay with that?
Yeah. I reckon that's good.
Okay. And we're going to go and take this guy out. Not enough power.
Oh, cock.
Not enough time. Not enough anything.
Oh, no.
Sorry, we have to wait for it to move around and then open and close the door.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the exit?
You could always do a sprint to distract someone.
This is true. That would be desperate measures, though.
After he's gone, maybe we can do that.
Okay, I'll wait for him to go around one time. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I'm so scared.
Oh.
Oh no, they came through the door!
Oh god!
I think that means Incognito might be dead. Well, Incognito, I mean,
International. Oh shit!
They're looking in there and they can't find him.
Why is me imagining things?
They can't see him. They're stupid.
No.
They don't realise. Okay, right, okay, well, you need to close that door. Oh, there's no elite at all, so that's perfect. That's just what I didn't want to
have. We have to get
someone to check this terminal.
Central.
Keep them occupied while I finish.
Okay, look.
Okay, now they're coming in.
So
they're definitely coming in.
We
now.
Need to get. Can we get?
The hell's he doing there?
We can
oh
get Decker
God.
To here to close this door. Okay.
We need to distract the ones that are going to kill the guy that's hacking though. That's our main priority. They're coming in the room now.
They are actually coming in the room right now.
Can we not shoot one? Shoot one. Shoot. Fucking shoot him.
Which one's actually coming in the room?
The front one, I think.
I think it is the front one, you're right.
Right.
Okay.
Maybe just... That might be enough. Just keep hacking.
Now, where was I?
Okay.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ, he has... He's just shot a guy.
He just haven't noticed.
Incognita's been locked down there for a turn, so she can't do anything.
She has to. You have to. Yeah, Tekka's got to close that door. Otherwise, she can't do anything. Tekka can't close
either.
Now Incognita can move. Keep. You're going to have to move. Central needs to move up. She is our main priority right now.
Where does she go?
Into the room where the next thing is.
Yeah, but look. It's a problem.
It's a problem.
There's Elite Enforcer here, and this one coming
controlling
back.
Problem. I think behind one of those things would be good, yeah.
Is that okay?
It looks like it would be.
But surely he'll see it as he runs up.
Maybe behind that one, yeah. That'd be the safest.
But what if he comes through the...
Well, we'll worry about that later.
We'll
have to risk it.
He's going to come through the door again.
Okay, so...
So Decker's in some serious trouble, especially since there's a new guard there.
Yeah, Decker's in problems.
I think we might need to run them both through this room and hope that he doesn't see.
He can... Decker's not going to be able to move in there. He can't go far enough because that's where the guy's going.
Well, we don't have a choice.
Why is this going to go right through that door?
Look, it's only a bad... It's only one guy. We'll ambush him as he comes through.
I don't think it'll get him.
No. Right, so this guy is going to walk straight back up. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, of course he's going to get spotted.
I said.
By the guy, and he'll shoot International. She can duck there.
Decker would have been okay where he was.
Didn't have a lot of choice. This guy was coming in.
I think he would have been hidden.
Oh, what
still.
You mean? These two would have ran through to here, and he could have just stayed stealth there. Oh, shit. Look, there's a lot of bad stuff happening. this is just gonna have to happen.
Oh, right, shit.
He saw him.
That happened.
Well, I'm level 5.
For fuck's sake.
Another elite enforcer. this is. I know it's rough. They've pinpointed Decker's location. That's fine. They're peeking around. They can't see him.
Decker's dead, okay.
No, he can close the door.
Now, this
is a bad thing, though. That's particularly bad.
Okay, no, everyone can get into blind spots. Everyone. Monster's fine. You can just leave Monster there.
Demon reboots 2 objects each turn.
I honestly don't think that they're going to find Monster somehow. We're almost there. Right. Central can go into the blind spot.
Stop there.
Okay, she's in a blind spot now.
You can close the door with Decker. Oh no.
Oh, that got him shot.
Oh no.
Decker has died.
No.
We've lost Decker.
We can't lose Central.
I know, but hopefully they'll all run past now.
They got away.
Shit.
I think we're going to lose Incognito. We're going to lose International here.
She's got a thing that can zap. Actually.
She has got a disruptor.
Now what is seeing? Why is she getting spotted there, onto the right of her? What's seeing her? Yeah, what's seeing her like there? What's actually seeing her there?
This guy.
Really?
Or this guy.
That must be that one, that's crazy.
Okay, so he's gonna come round, see her, she's gonna duck to there. Right, she's gonna. She's gonna play Ring a Ring and Roses for that guy.
The guys that come through the doors are gonna see her straight away, if she does that.
Yeah, we're gonna distract him though, with International. We haven't got any choice, Duncan. I know this is problematic. This is all we've got.
This is literally all we've got.
Intruder. Oh my God, how is he not seeing that guy?
No way.
He ran around there. What a noob.
She's fine. Central's fine. And no, she's not. Why is she?
Oh my god, they've really closed down on International.
Central can get through, I think.
She can, yeah, but she.
Oh,
Incognito's been locked down for another turn. Is that it? He's hacked it. Monster's hacked the codes. They're too complex, but he's loaded them into his subdermal data bank.
What does that mean?
Oh no, he needs to get back.
No, why?
We can't do that.
That's impossible.
Oh, we can't do that, Monster. It's too much. It's too hard. It's too hard, Monster. Oh, crap. I think this is... There is a blind spot, weirdly.
They got away.
Here. No, it's not a blind spot. She's in trouble.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Monster, we're sprinting, friend. There is a bad guy there, but where's the camera drone? Okay, we're sprinting to... He's going out the door. What's that there? This is a noticed spot.
You're dead.
Oh my god, I wonder what's happening here. There's two guys. How are you doing? Yeah, there's a lot of guys here.
You have got the power to knock one guy out. with your zapper.
That's true.
The equipment. No, it's already equipped.
Okay. Good.
Enemy.
Oh, there's an enemy. I'm sitting on an enemy.
Oh.
Okay, that's fine. Let's move
put
here
there.
Then.
Put him there and put him on Overwatch.
And then Overwatch there. Monster might be able to make it.
No. We still got to get her through. What's we seeing her right now?
It's the,
the camera. We rehacked the camera.
We can't.
We just locked down. Oh! Okay.
She just ran through it. All the alarms are going off. There's so many alarms. Oh, International and Decker.
We've lost
this
our original pair.
Our star players are out.
Oh, no.
But we hacked this.
We're still in the game.
It's not over. It's very nearly over.
Lucky, what was that?
It's not quite over.
Just the logistics of getting Monster to that console is just staggeringly hard.
It's an absolute nightmare, isn't it? They're recapturing all of the stuff on the whole... Oh my god, she's written a new program. She's helping us. She's provided us with Turing, allowing us to reduce all firewalls by one at the cost of 5 power. Well, if that would have been useful sometime earlier... How? Why has no one moved?
I don't know! What is that? Oh, the drone... The bot's KO'd. You can't get past them. You might be okay there. Honestly, they might just run the right past you. Let's just watch. They both look like they're going...
Okay, he's on ambush, so...
Decker's got invisibility. Oh, he's dead. He's dead.
So Decker is dead, and Incognito is dead. We need to somehow get Monster back on his own to the ridiculously, impossibly far away place.
Oh, no, it's over.
No, there's a blind spot.
Oh, my God. What?
I don't think there is a blind spot. I don't think that's a blind spot. Do you?
It has to be. It has to
it
be.
It says it's yellow, but it really isn't. It's like that yellow spot that Incognito had that isn't
the
blind spot
yellow
at all.
Spot. Well, we have to try.
Do I KO before trying?
No, you'll get shot. Oh, shit.
Right. Well, yeah. Okay, look, Central, just come out here and face the music. I think it's bad. GG. Invisible Ink. We didn't make it. Oh, my God.
We were pretty... So we weren't that close, weren't we?
That was very, very close to a victory.
Very hard.
But our agency didn't make it. Oh, Duncan, that last
so
mission.
So tricky.
Even if we'd had, a lot more stuff, I think if we'd maybe be more guns blazing and slowly taken down their bots, maybe that would have been a better way to do it. But they get so many reinforcements. Oh, well, there you go. Was that we unlocked some new agents? Oh, what do they have?
Sharp and Prism.
Starts with 6 augment slots. Each 3 augments installed gives melee weapons +1 knockout damage. Oh, there you go. And a new short turn. She starts with Refraction Chamber. Gain +1 power when a mainframe device is hacked. +2 power per turn. So she gets power when you unlock stuff. That's quite cool. So there you go. They are new. That was Invisible Ink. these are our archive Decker and art. We also get some of these agents. I guess these are more classic.
Oh, he's got a gun.
Decker starts with the refurbished revolver, but doesn't penetrate enemy armor.
Still,
oh, that's fine.
Cool.
That is cool. But yeah, we could have used that earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you for watching, everyone. Sorry we didn't make it. I think it was pretty close though. There were times when we could have done it.
Last mission, man, it's rock hard.
I know, it's like FTL, though. On FTL, the last mission is, seriously rock hard.
Yeah.
I'm glad we got as far as we did.
Yeah, I'm glad we got to the last mission.
Yeah.
We were an experience. I reckon if we did beginner, we might have a better chance. We would have had 5 rewinds.
We would have had level retries. That's the thing, if we played it on beginner.
Oh. And we had level retries here, look.
No. It wasn't. It's not turned on, look.
Oh, if you check it.
If you turn it on, yeah. It becomes a custom difficulty setting.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I heard that there's really, really difficult things you can do. Like, you can turn off cones of vision.
Oh, yeah,
Just makes it absolutely impossible.
Yeah, it's really tricky. Anyway, thank you for watching, everyone.
Thank you.
See you all next time.
Bye.